It's a fun time, and we all enjoy him coming and singing. I think it really portrays the best of what Memphis probably has to offer. Good barbecue, and it's also good fun. It's reflective of Elvis's career and music memory that so many young people today continue to enjoy it, and I don't know, it brings people from all over the globe together.